a suburban bedroom where a six-year-old boy is surrounded by Elvis paraphernalia.
I'm furious, mother. I'd love to be no other. At six, my hair's not hot enough to grow sideburns. He was 5'11", and I'm only 4'7". His hair looks black on GI Blues. My hair is blonde, but what's to lose? I'm getting tetchy. His Vegas looks so fetching, but my bedroom isn't Caesar's Palace or Graceland. My cat seat's black, but his is white. I squint my eyes with all my might. My microphone's a plastic toy. The fact is I'm a spastic boy. I'm not Elvis. My tracksuit tells me so. But Presley had a chance to grow, but he's as dead as a dodo, and therefore smells a bit so-so. Never really left the building. He's living in my garden shed. I serve his food and make his bed. It sounds bizarre, so don't ask why. The truth is he was passing by. I'm not Elvis. My hound dog tells me so. But in my shed I hear him play his greatest hits most every day.